The Pirate Bay Torrent Tracker is engaged in Monero mining through users' computers. As newsbtc informs, on September 16th, many site visitors have noticed an overload of the processor's usage while visiting a torrent tracker. It has turned out that the Pirate Bay creators was testing a script embedded in the site. The lines of JavaScript code, which allows to use the power of users' processors for the Monero cryptocurrency mining, were written into the footer of the tracker. As the Pirate Bay representatives claims, they were trailing the alternative revenue solution instead of advertising, and the script was located on the site for only one day period.